I love it.
Hi, man. Can you do something?
I love it. I love your place. So, check it out. Authentic Mexican food. I found the authentic Mexican cuisine. Guzman y Gomez is the best place in Brisbane so far. I haven't seen anything like it. You gotta check it out. They got menudo and everything. That's some bullshit. But they set it up. It's set up like a Chipotle / Rosarito's. You gotta check it out. It will make it even fresh. They got real Mexicans working here. That's just fucking shit. That's first. I ain't seen so many Mexicans in one spot until I came here. This is fucking awesome. Is it awesome? Is it awesome?
It is awesome.
See what I'm saying? It's that. You gotta come to Guzman and go. Hola, and they greet you. They don't say excuse me. They say hola, and you get in line. You grab your food, and they got Tabasco. They got shit they don't even sell in the store. This is awesome right here. And look how the Australian people love it. You know what I mean? Look at that. Look at that long line. That long line. It's the longest line in the food court. Look at this. All for Guzman y Gomez. Hanachi, nope. Japanese food, Chinese food. They're played out, you know what I mean? Too much of it. Too much rice and too much, what's it called? Seaweed. Too much. So, we got rice and beans, jalapenos, and tortillas. Look how many Spanish people in there working. Look at that. They're working like a family. Okay? So if you're Mexican, you're trying to find a job in Australia, come to Guzman y Gomez. I got you, okay? D.